The rank of matrix -1 2 -1 2 4 6 0 0 -8. Is option A 1, option B, option A 2, option B 1, option C 3, option D none. Now, first we will do elementary row transformations. So, 1, 2, minus 1. 2, 4, 6, 0, 0, minus 8. This is the matrix. Now, first row we will write as this. 1, 2, minus 1. Now, at the here, 2 is there. This place we want 1. That means, if we multiply first row with 2 and subtract it from this 2. That means, R2 minus 2 times of R1. R2 minus 2 times of R1, by using this formula, we can make this element 0. That means 2 minus 2 times of 1, 0. 4 minus 2 times of 2, that is also 0. 6 minus 2 times of minus 1, that is 8. Then third row as it is, we will write. Okay, now. Now, if you see here, first row as it is, you write 1, 2, minus 1. If you see these two rows, these are almost looking same, similar. That means 0, first, second row also write same way. And third row, if you see, R3 equal to R3 plus R2, if you add that one this to this, then 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, minus 8 plus 8, 0. Now, if you see, non-zero number of, how many non-zero number of, non-zero number of rows, how many numbers are there? That is, rank equal to total rows minus 0 numbered rows, that equal to 3 minus 1, that equal to 2. Answer is A.